Some of the projects that I've worked on where I have been a unique contributor to the team have to do with how we interpret data on consumer behavior. Consumer insights relative to entertainment properties such as movie trailers, how ad agencies reposition brands, and how people develop applications such as mobile apps so that they're useful, user-friendly, and going to be adopted. So I've had a lot of opportunities to look at sort of behavioral science, try and make meaning out of the data. There's a big misconception that data is truth. Data is about people, and if you don't have someone on your team that understands behavioral science, then you're very likely going to draw the wrong conclusions from data. This is where a media psychology adds tremendous value, and once your team realizes that value add, you are going to be a solid member of that team for a long time.